of clothing has caused so much comment or stirred up as much debate in recent times as Prime Minister Modi's pinstriped suit, which had his name embedded in it. And perhaps that's the reason why it will now pass into the hands of a suitable new owner. It isn't going to be cheap, though.
The name, the man, the suit. And now there's the price for the suit woven with the Prime Minister's name. Over 1 crore is what this man, a businessman, bid for the suit at an auction in Surat of gifts that Narendra Modi has received.
ये ओपन करने से मजा नहीं आएगा क्योंकि ये तो ऑफर है किसी को भी कुछ बताने से फिर ऑफर का मतलब नहीं रहता.
The suit has been analyzed threadbare. It's been praised by fashionistas, it's been criticized by opponents, it's even been blamed for the BJP's loss in Delhi as one of the many reasons.
He's the Prime Minister since last 8 months, and such a suit, which was worn by the President of Egypt earlier, is something which a megalomaniac like Narendra Modi is trying to replicate again here.
Dekhiye, Modi ji, saada jeevan us vichar mein yakin rakhte hain, aur जो भी चीजें उनको गिफ्ट में मिलती हैं वो देश के लिए होती है.
But where did the suit come from? The question has gone unanswered since its January 25th appearance. Coincidentally, today it was answered around the time that the auction began. Ramesh Virani is a diamond businessman mostly based out of Hong Kong. He says he's known Modi via his, i.e. Virani's father, for 40 years, and the suit was a gift to the Prime Minister for his son's wedding. But that was at the same time as President Obama's visit.
मैं बोला तो ये गिफ्ट जो मैं लाया हूँ एक मेरे बेटे के आशीर्वाद के रूप में आप उस दिन पहन लो. तो बोला तू जो दे रहा है तेरे को पता है कि मैं इसको डोनेशन कर दूंगा या किसी को गिफ्ट दे दूंगा या इसको चैरिटी के लिए दे दूंगा.
Bidding is open for another 2 days, and at today's closing bid of 1.21 crore rupees, it is already 12 times more than its rumored price.
मेरे लिए मोदी सर ने पहना और मेरे बेटे के शादी के दिन ही पहना और उससे बड़ी बात और उससे बड़ी कीमत मिलने कोई है ही नहीं.
An NDTV bureau report.